Okay, so I thought I lost the file for this, and honestly, nah, never mind. Okay, so I'm calling this 1 a.m. moment again, because this is 1 a.m. Yep. I didn't really do much in the past 11 days. I did get a couple of rooms done. I have templates for some rooms. Oh, I can't really see. Okay, I have some templates for some rooms, but basically. Now the flashlight is more important, pretty much. I'll show you. So this is basically the field of view or the range without the flashlight. If it's turned on, it's a lot better. But if it actually runs out of battery, you'll see what happens in a moment. Yep, it gets much darker. I have to fix that glitch, but I'll do that later. Oh yeah, also, if your flashlight battery is completely out, it takes even longer to interact with things, if it isn't already enough. And also, milk doesn't refill your flashlight battery anymore. Second, I'm looking for something. I'm looking for a flashlight battery. Oh, there you go. That's so much better. Yep. And now it's quick. Okay, this is with it off. Pretty okay, but definitely a lot faster than if the battery was out. So yeah. That's pretty much it. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason I'm not scared is, or something like that, well, not really. It's more like a developer shouldn't be scared of their own game, right? And anyways, I know that there's no enemies and stuff yet, so yeah. Oh yeah, I also made it so you cannot use any items such as milk, the battery, or like water. Water just refills your stamina. Unless, you know. If you are running, you're not allowed to use them. You cannot run and drink water at the same time. That's not possible. I mean, maybe you can run and put a battery inside a flashlight, but I was too lazy to do that, so yeah. You basically have to stop running in order to do stuff. Pretty good. Oh yeah, the stamina bar. I basically made it so if it empties out, it goes red, and if you hold the shift key, it will not regenerate. And when it regenerates, while it's red, you cannot actually do anything. You cannot run. So if I do this, ooh, look, I can run, and then once it's out, it stays out for an equal time, by the way. So you don't have to worry about holding it down and it not turning blue or whatever. It will turn blue even if you let go instantly. It's pretty much the same time each. Well, yeah, but you get my point. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Nothing much added to it. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Won't budge. Wow. Cool. Well, that's basically it. Nothing much to say. I mean, actually a lot. There was a lot that changed. If you want to see what the rooms actually look like, yeah, this is the classroom. Pretty empty. Nothing really in it. Then this is the other room. Don't mind this. It doesn't actually do anything. This is... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's it. I'm gonna save this and yeah, see ya.